San Joaquin County Sheriff's deputies are looking for this man who escaped from the Honor Farm this afternoon. The inmate, Corey Hughes, as you can see, has a unique set of tattoos on his face. He was last seen in the area of I-5 and Country Club. He was in prison on a weapons charge and was scheduled for release this February. If you've seen him, please contact San Joaquin County Sheriff's.